To some breaking news now, there's been an accident involving two buses at Glebe.
Gabrielle Boyle is at the scene. Gabrielle, obviously not a lot of detail yet. What can you tell us?
Look, it's been an incredibly lucky escape for commuters in this peak hour traffic. We understand both of these buses behind me were travelling along Glebe Point Road in the same direction when one has run into the rear of the second bus. I'm not exactly sure how much you can see behind me, but the rear window and the front window of these two buses has been smashed. We understand people were trapped for a short period, but they were freed after that. Seven people with minor injuries, two of them taken to hospital, we believe, with minor injuries, but spinal conditions, we understand. Now, police are saying that motorists in both directions should avoid this area completely as they try and clear up the crime scene and take some statements from witnesses on board the bus.
Gabrielle Boyle, thank you.